artichokes. That's pretty good prices, it seems. Well, this is the Central Market, Mercado Cardinal. Looks like this is the, have some dog food. And oh, look at the nuts and stuff, dried stuff, vegetables. Apricots, peaches.
So, you know, is here, yon.
So, I got a little bit.
Ceviche up here, so we'll see. So upstairs, they've got different restaurants.
My friend? Okay. What restaurant? Very good.
Oh, okay.
Where? Marisco? Fish?
The outskirts.
Hello.
And I'm gonna get this ceviche Manolo. He also gave me some soup and bread and salsa. Here's a ceviche. It's 7,000 pesos. It's a variety of seafood. Well, it's very vinegary based. Probably the lemon juice also. But it was good. You know, it was fresh.